打给我，印给我，那个邮箱给你。刚传的那个，group那边，是大一点，是24，传给我。啊，印给我，印给我，印给我。对对对对。没关系啊，这个是要在开始完之后才念。对，好，谢谢，拜拜。 真和宗美国西雅图雷藏寺同修南无药师佛本尊法，一会大众恭敬合掌，恭迎无上法王圣尊莲生活佛师母莲香上师仁波切及上师团，一会大众唱诵莲花童子心咒。家好，顶礼坛城做大礼拜，一拜根本传承上师及诸佛。Om Ahom。恭请法王圣尊莲生活佛生法王座。请师母上座，请仁波切诸位上师、教授师、法师上座。讲师、助教、贵宾、同门善信大德，请就座。依照雷藏寺往常的惯例，请第一次来或很久没有来参加同修的同门，请站起来自我介绍您的法号和来自的国家及道场。我们先从龙边开始。 농边要自我介绍的要站起来哦。
Hi, my name is Will, and I come from Kirkland, and I haven't been here for a long time, but I'm here with my brother.
Welcome.
Hello, my name is Emmy Cole, and I live in Bothell, Washington, and I'm trying to get to Rainbow Temple tomorrow if you live close to Bothell. And I'm originally from Japan. But I'm not all Japanese. I have a Turkish ancestry. And thank you very much.
Welcome. 好，龙边还有
I'm Jerry. I live in Everett nearby, and I haven't been here for a while, but I'm delighted to be back.
Welcome.
Thank you.
สวัสดีพวกเพจคุณชาวผมชื่อปีเตอร์ผมมาจากประเทศออสเตรเลียที่นี่ดีมากๆที่วัดซีแอตเทิลทุกวันที่นี่เจดีขอบคุณครับ
Welcome Peter
Peter from
还有吗?
Australia.
龙边? 他意大利的。 龙边没有，就到虎边。 虎边要自我介绍的，请站起来。 请将麦克风啊， 已经好。
西尊, 西姆, 大家好, 晚安。
我是莲花王立堂。莲花永雪，阿弥陀佛。欢迎你们，好，麦克风传到后面。师尊师母大家好，我是莲花佩丽，来自马来西亚吉隆坡。师兄好，欢迎。还有要自我介绍的吗？
Malaysia，
要站起来哦。好，也让我们以热烈的掌声欢迎世界各地的仁波切、众上师、教授、师法师、讲师、助教、贵宾、同门善信大德来参加同修。 同修南无药师佛本尊法观想真佛宗传承南无大日如来南无佛眼佛母南无阿弥陀佛南无莲花童子南无莲僧佛佛观想世尊以诸佛菩萨注定放光加持持莲花童子心咒七遍 Om Guru Lien Seng Siddhi Hom 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 做四无量观观想右手边有父系亲人左手边有母系亲人后方有恩人师长前方有冤亲债主四周有六道众生团团围绕同修密法共成佛道 And ultimately having attained. 做精行手印
Awakening mudra.
念清净咒及安土地真言 Om Shuri Shuri Maha Shuri 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 Soha Om Shudori Shudori Shumori Shumori Soha Om Vajradhan Ho Ho Hom Namo Samanto Modoran Om Duru Duru Devi Soha 念招请咒 Om Home Soha. Om Home Soha. Om Home Soha. 众弟子一心奉请，南无弘观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，南无弘观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，南无弘观圣免金刚上师莲生活佛，同修主尊，南无药师佛，同修主尊，南无药师佛，同修主尊，南无药师佛，南无中央毗卢遮那佛，南无东方阿弥陀佛。
南无阿弥陀佛，南无南方宝生佛，南无北方不空成就佛，南无本师释迦牟尼佛，南无无极瑶池金母大士尊，南无观世音菩萨，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛，南无阿弥陀佛， lives of the ten directions, all bodhisattvas and mahasattvas. Namo Maha Prajna Paramita. Great homage using visualization, first to Root Guru and all Buddhas. Visualize full prostration on the ground, release the mudra. Second to all bodhisattvas. Visualize full prostration on the ground, release the mudra. Third to all Herukas and Dhamma protectors. Visualize full prostration on the ground, release the mudra. Fourth half bow. Great mandala offering, form the offering mudra. Visualize the transformations of the offerings to become innumerable to fill the whole space. Make the offering above to the lineage Root Guru, all the lineage gurus, the main deity of the group practice, the medicine Buddha, all the Buddhas, Bodhisattvas, Herukas, Dhammapalas, Dakinis, and divinities, and below to all sentient beings. Recite the offering verse and mantra. Mount Meru, four continents and sun and moon transform into precious offerings for the Buddhas. May these wondrous treasures and merits purge our karma to all of our civilization. Fall for refuge, visualize our lineage root guru, all the lineage gurus, Buddha jewel, Dharma jewel, Sangha jewel, to form bright white light to empower us. Reset the mantra.
Namo Gurube, Namo Buddhaye, Namo Dhammaye, Namo Sanghyaye.
Armor protection formed by Japani mudra. Recite mantra 7 times.
Om Bodhi Ranjari, 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 Om Bodhi Ranjari.
Reset Haiking Guanyin Sutra. First, the invocation of the 8 great bodhisattvas. Namo Avalokiteshvara Bodhisattva. There's no interpretation during this
time. Namo Chu Gai Zhang Pu Sa Mo He Sa, Namo Di Zhang Wang Pu Sa Mo He Sa, Namo Zhu Zhun Pu Sa Mo He Sa, Guan Shi Yin Pu Sa, Namo Fo, Namo Fa, Namo Sen, Fo Guo You Yuan, Fo Fa Xiang Yin, Chang Le Wo Jin, You Yuan Fo Fa, Namo Mo He Bo Ye Bo Ro Mi Shi Da Shen Zhou, Namo Mo He Bo Ye Bo Ro Mi Shi Da Ming Zhou, Namo Mo He Bo Ye Bo Ro Mi Shi Wu Shang Zhou, Namo Mo He Bo Ye Bo Ro Mi Shi 是无等等座 法护佛、金刚掌狮子游戏佛、宝顺佛、神通佛、药师琉璃光王佛、普光功德三王佛、善助功德宝王佛、过去积佛、未来显结千佛、千五百佛、万五千佛、五百花生佛、百亿金刚掌佛、定光佛、六方六佛名号、东方宝光月殿月庙尊英王佛、南方属根花王佛、西方照晚神通焰花王佛、北方月殿清净佛、上方五数精进保守佛、下方善济月英王佛、无量诸佛、多宝佛、释迦牟尼佛、弥勒佛、阿处佛、弥陀佛、中央一切众生，在佛世界中者，行诸于地上，即在虚空中，此由于一切众生，各令安稳休息，昼夜修持，心常求生此经，能灭生死苦，消除诸毒害。南无大明观世音、光明观世音、高明观世音、开明观世音、药王菩萨、药上菩萨、文殊师利菩萨、普贤菩萨、虚空掌菩萨、王菩萨、清凉宝山一湾菩萨、普光王如来化圣菩萨，念念诵此经，七佛世尊即说咒曰：尼波尼波地，求诃求诃地，陀罗尼地，尼诃那地，宾尼尼地，摩诃伽地，尊林前地，娑哈尼波尼波地，求诃求诃地，陀罗尼地，尼诃那地，宾尼尼地。摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈尼波尼波帝求诃求诃帝陀罗尼帝尼诃那帝宾尼尼帝摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈尼波尼波帝求诃求诃帝陀罗尼帝尼诃那帝宾尼尼帝摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈尼波尼波帝求诃求诃帝陀罗尼帝尼诃那帝宾尼尼帝摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈尼波尼波帝求诃求诃帝陀罗尼帝尼诃那帝宾尼尼帝摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈尼波尼波帝求诃求诃帝陀罗尼帝尼诃那帝宾尼尼帝摩诃伽帝尊林前帝娑哈十方观世音一切诸菩萨誓愿救众生称名悉解脱若有智慧者殷勤微解说但是有因缘读诵口不错诵经满千遍念念心不绝火焰不能伤刀兵力摧折会怒生欢喜死者变成火莫言此事虚诸佛不忘说高王观世音能救诸苦厄名为极难中死者变成火诸佛语不虚是故应顶礼持诵满千遍重罪皆消灭后福坚信者专攻受此经愿以此功德普及于一切诵满一千遍重罪皆消灭高往观世音经中古念七遍往生咒南无阿弥陀佛耶多他伽多耶多得亚他阿弥尼多波比阿弥尼多色丹波比阿弥尼多比伽南德阿弥尼多比伽南多伽尼尼伽伽那吉多伽尼娑哈南无阿弥陀佛耶多他伽多耶多得亚他阿弥尼多波比阿弥尼多色丹波比阿弥尼多比伽南德阿弥尼多比伽南多伽尼尼伽伽那吉多伽尼娑哈南无阿弥陀佛耶多他伽多耶多得亚他阿弥尼多波比阿弥尼多色丹波比阿弥尼多比伽南德阿弥尼多比伽南多伽尼尼伽伽那吉多伽尼娑哈南无阿弥陀佛耶多他伽多耶多得亚他阿弥尼多波比阿弥尼多色丹波比尼多比伽南德阿弥尼多比伽南多伽尼尼伽伽那吉多伽尼娑哈南无阿弥陀佛耶多他伽多耶多得亚他阿弥尼多波比阿弥尼多色丹波比 Aminito Bigananda Aminito Bigananda Kyanini Kyakana Jito Kyani Sohan Namo Amido Boye Dota Kyadoye Dode Yata Aminito Bobi Aminito Satan Bobi Aminito Bigananda Aminito Bigananda Kyanini Kyakana Jito Kyani Sohan Namo Amido Boye Dota Kyadoye Todeyata Aminito Bobi Aminito Satan Bobi Aminito Biganante Aminito Biganando Gyanini Kyakana Jito Gyani Soha. So Jie Lianhua Tongzi Shouyin Guanxiang Lianhua Tongzi San
Padma Kumara Mudra utilize the empowerment of the three lights and recite the Padma Kumara Mantra 21 times.
Om Guru Lian Sang Siddhi Hum. 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 首节药师佛五色光印
From the five-color light mudra of Medicine Buddha, empty your mind. Recite the Sunyata mantra.
Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang. Om Sobhava Sutta Sarva Dharma Sobhava Sutta Hang. 观想虚空
Visualize a blue moon disk in the sky. At its center, there's a dark blue home seed syllable radiating bright blue light. Visualize the seed syllable home revolves to become Medicine Buddha. He is endowed with the 32 marks of perfections, and his body is azure blue. Both his hands form the meditation mudra, holding a bowl filled with healing ambrosia. He is radiating the bright blue light upon us and entering into our bodies from the tip of our heads. Our whole bodies become crystal clear, transparent in lapis lazuli blue color. All of our karma and illnesses are eradicated. Visualize the blue light at Medicine Buddha's heart chakra enlarges, and our heart chakra also emits blue light. These two lights merge in the space above, and in the split of a moment, we become Medicine Buddha. The Medicine Buddha in the sky and us are completely the same and inseparable.
观想药师佛请眷属在虚空中
Then visualize Medicine Buddha and his retinue radiating five color lights upon all sentient beings, so that all their illnesses are eradicated, and to gain the peace and ease in body and mind, and have affinity to practice Buddha Dharma. We also transform to become Medicine Buddha to benefit and deliver all sentient beings.
药师佛心咒。Recite
Medicine Buddha Heart Mantra 108 times and first perform Mala Visualization.
Chit Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya 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 Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Tiya Tha Om Bekatsaya Bekatsaya Maha Bekatsaya Latza Samo Kyatehe Soha Deya ta om bekatya bekatya maha bekatya lata samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatya bekatya maha bekatya lata samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatya bekatya maha bekatya lata samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatya bekatya.Mekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya. Maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya. Maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya. Maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya. Maha bekatsuya latza samo.Kate soha, Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha, Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha, Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha, Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya 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 latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya.Bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha.Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya latza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya bekatsuya maha bekatsuya laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya. Bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha. Deya ta om bekatsuya, bekatsuya, maha bekatsuya, laza samo kate soha.
Perform nine cycle Buddha breathing, enter into samadhi. If you're not trained in the nine cycle Buddha breathing, you can just breathe slowly, deeply, and softly.
That mantra is for the eight principal deities.
Om Panamo Lindorin Soha, Om Hahaha Wei Samaye Soha, Om Zuri Zuri Junti Soha, Om Zambara Talung Talaye Soha, Om Ahom Beta Guru Bema City Homse, Om Ahom Guru Be, Aha Sasamaha Lien Sung City Home. Deya ta om bekatzeya bekatzeya maha bekatzeya la ta samo kadehe soha. Namo 36万亿, 19500.
Homage to 36,219,500 widows of the Tsunin at dedication of Amitabha. Homage to 36,219,500 widows with the same name at dedication of Amitabha Buddha.
我们加念旧瘟疫度母心咒二十。Recite
the mantra of the Tara who dispels epidemics 21 times.
持咒。嗡达拉嘟达拉嘟拉，南无哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈。嗡达拉嘟达拉嘟拉，南无哈拉赫拉吽哈拉嗦哈。 Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hom Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha Om Dara Dutara Dura Namohala Hala Hom Hala Soha
请大家起念请佛注释取愿文 Recite the supplication to the Buddha to stay in the Saha world. I pay homage and supplicate His Holiness, the virtuous and marvelous Tantrika, all the Buddhas of the 10 directions of the Buddha lands, and all Bodhisattvas who are full of compassion toward all beings, Herukas, Dhammapals, Dakinis, protectors of Dharma. The nights are long, the three poisons are proliferating. My body and soul are stricken, tumbling in the misery of perpetual rebirth. With great compassion, His Holiness came to this world to salve His deluded ones. Three jewels emanate wondrous light to provide refuge for all. All fortunate beings, human and devas, rely on His Vaja body. For the bestowal of teachings, vows, precepts, empowerments, and attainments, we disciples of Buddha plead that you stay in the Saha world to turn to Dharma wheel, to benefit and give happiness to multitudes of sentient beings. Recite the mantra of longevity Buddha 108 times and dedicate the merits to the health and longevity of our lineage, Root Guru.
Om Amanoni Zuwendiye Soha 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 Om Amano Nizu Vendiye Soha. 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 Amano Nizu Vendiye Soha. Om 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 Amano Nizu Vendiye Soha. Amano Nizu Vendiye Soha. Om 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 Amano Ni Zu Wendi Ye So Ha. Om Amano Ni Zu Wendi Ye So Ha. Om Amano Ni Zu Wendi Ye So Ha. Hui Xiang.
Merit dedication.
十二大愿要益众生救,
your 12 great vows to benefit sentient beings in the Saha world, radiating blue light upon sentient beings so they attain longevity. Medicine Buddha, by Saya Guru, with the most supreme attainment, we take refuge and bow to your Buddha's feet. May all uphold the Buddha, a center of utmost bliss, reaping fourfold generosity, spiritual wealth, aiding those in the three realms below. Upon seeing the Buddha, may we transcend life and death like the Buddha, may we live at all. To Buddha disciples, wholeheartedly pray to the Medicine Buddha to compassionately protect our lineage root guru with great health, strong body, great energy, untouched by illnesses, with longevity and great bliss to turn to Dhamma will in the Saha world. We are inviting His Holiness to perform the overall merit dedication. Homage to Medicine Tathagata, the Baisaya Guru. Homage to Medicine Tathagata of the Lapis Lazuli Realm. Homage to Medicine Tathagata of the Lapis Lazuli Realm. Homage to the all-radiating sunlight bodhisattva and all radiating moonlight bodhisattva. Homage to the medicine king bodhisattva and the supreme medicine bodhisattva. Homage to the 12 medicine generals. Homage to the 12 medicine generals. We pray to Medicine Tathagata of the Eastern Lapis Lazuli Realm to please guide the Bardo spirits to be reborn into the pure land of the Lapis Lazuli Realm. We pray to the Medicine Tathagata of the Eastern Lapis Lazuli Realm to bless all participants so that their karmic sicknesses be alleviated. We pray to Medicine Tathagata of the Eastern Lapis Lazuli Realm to protect all practitioners with good health. We pray to Medicine Tathagata of the Eastern Lapis Lazuli Realm to bless us so that the coronavirus outbreak can be alleviated. Wholeheartedly, we pay homage to Medicine Tathagata of the Lapis Lazuli Realm to please bestow ample resources, perfect wisdom, and perfect harmony. Please eradicate our karma. To Medicine Tathagata, please, by your blue light, subjugate all the demons, the Maras, the four Maras, the celestial Mara, the affliction, the Mara of affliction, the Mara of death, and the Mara of sicknesses. We pray to Medicine Tathagata of the Lapis Lazuli Realm to enhance our practitioners' wisdom
so that they can comprehend the mind of all the Buddhas. We pray to Medicine Tathagata to bless us with auspiciousness during the day, auspiciousness at night, auspiciousness around the clock, and those practitioners amidst auspiciousness pray for the blessings by the Guru, for the absorption by the Yidam, and protection of the protectors. To Medicine Tathagata of the Eastern Lapis Lazuli realm, that the all radiating sunlight Bodhisattva, all radiating moonlight Bodhisattva, Medicine King Bodhisattva, Supreme Medicine Bodhisattva, and the 12 Medicine Generals, as well as gods in heavens, gods on earth, may we be far from all calamities, may all calamities abandon us, let all disasters turn into dust, and may all of our prayers be granted. May all hindrances and obstructions disappear. May all enemies and enmities disappear. Recite 100 silver mantra 3 times.
Pizza Sato de no Badita, Jeto me bawa, Soto Kayu me bawa, Sopo Kayu me bawa, Anora tome bawa, Sawa Sidi me Burayata, Sawa Karma, Sotame, Chitamo, Sidi Rangoro Hop, Ha 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 ha, Bagawan Sawa, Tata Gata, Pizza Mammy Menta, Pizza Bawa, Mahasamaya. Sato ahom pe om beja sato samaya manu panaya beja sato deno badita jejo me bawa soto kayu me bawa sobo kayu me bawa anora to me bawa sawa sidi me buraya cha sawa karma sota me jitamu sidi jangoro hop ha 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 bagawan sawa Tata gata, pizza mummy menta, pizza bawa, maha samaya, sato a home pay. So, Guan Xiang Dali Bai, you buy components, one chung sang suji,
great home is using visualization. First to root guru and all buddhas. Second to all bodhisattvas. Third to all protectors and heroes. Fourth head bow.
This
is a completion mantra. We are very grateful to His Holiness for His blessing to this group practice. Now, we would like to invite Vajra Master Si Lian Yu to represent all of us to present the offering of Hatha to the Lineage Root Guru for requests for Dharma teaching.
Now let us join our palms with the greatest reverence, and together we are inviting His Holiness to bestow the precious Dharma teaching. First, let's pay homage to the lineage gurus, homage to the Venerable Monk Liao Ming, homage to Master Sakya Zengkong, homage to His Holiness the 16th Karmapa, and homage to Master Dubden Dorji. Homage to the three jewels of the altar, and homage to the main deity of the group practice today, the medicine Tathagata of the eastern lapis lazuli realm, Simu,
Danchen Gyatso,
all the Dharma masters, Dharma educators, Dharma teachers, Dharma lecturers, Dharma assistants, and directors of temples and chapters, and all participating disciples here and over the internet. And our participating VIPs today are the Taipei rep to Sweden and Norway's Ambassador Dong Zhu Liao's wife, Dharma Sister Judy, and the PR director of the Taiwan Lijiang Temple, Dharma Brother Fermi Wong, Dharma Sister Janet Su. Good evening, everyone. How do you do? Medicine. So today we had the group practice of medicine Tathagata. By Saya Guru. And the name of medicine guru. He made the vows that he's able to help sentient beings to alleviate the illnesses of the body and the mind. So he's able to cure the sicknesses of the body and mind. So it means that any time the sentient beings have illnesses, that the medicine Buddha is able to help them. So right now, the coronavirus outbreak that caused pneumonia in China, that here we also pray to the medicine Tathagata, that he's able to help to stop the coronavirus outbreak. I personally feel that although the medical field in this world is very progressive, but I personally feel that in this progressive medical
sciences, they are able to cure many illnesses, but in reality, they are still illnesses that they cannot cure. So the small ailment of cold. But when we have influenza, then that would be terrible. So last month, for the whole month, now we just look at the Seattle temple here. So during the seasonal flu, it's like almost everyone, including the permanent residents as well as the temporary residents, or even the visitors or the fellow disciples from faraway places, they all got sick, almost every one of them got sick, big and small cases. From the abbot, Master De Hui, and even Grandmaster a little bit, the germs got into my body too. And as I told you, I didn't take any medicine. I just relied on drinking the wine. A little bit of alcohol to counter it and overcome it. Mine was simple, but some people had to stay in bed for a few days. Like Master Hui Jin, who was from Taiwan, when you just got here, on the third day, she was in bed for how many days?
有来上班你传染给我们了。
But I did come to work, so you're infecting us.
你来三天，从台湾来三天，她就倒下去了。
So 3 days after coming from Taiwan, she got sick.
差不多过年开始，从过年开始一直到现在。So,
from the new year up till now, so this is the B virus influenza.
这次好像是 B 血，每一次都在猜，这些医学家都在猜，今年。So
every time the medical field would guess whether the influenza, the seasonal flu would be A virus or B virus, and if they predict it wrong, then that would be horrible for the vaccinations. So germs and viruses are really horrible these days. So China is a huge country, like America also has a huge land, but with the virus outbreak, then the whole country, is then the economy slowed down, the production line all got stopped.
So please don't undermine this virus or this bacteria or germs. Although the whole economy, the global economy has been affected. At that time, during the Chinese New Year, we did not know about this virus outbreak. And the talk show host asked Grandmaster to give a score for the global economy. And I give 20, the score of 20, just 20, 20 out of 100. I never give a score as low as 20 before. Usually at least 50 or 60, never 20. For the whole global economy. So during the interview, I give the score for the whole the global economy for all the different countries for of 20, just 20, a score of 20. So now, with this coronavirus outbreak, so the economy of the whole world now has been chopped off. So it's a question whether we are able to stop it. I often have this thought in my brain. Like when we tried to save the forest fire, they use helicopters or airplanes and then to sprinkle water to extinguish the fire. So why can't we use airplanes for the virus? Why can't they spray something to eradicate the virus? Don't we have medicines to kill all the virus? Look at everybody is fighting to buy alcohol, face mask, tissue papers. I don't know why people do that. They're in a panic. And they bought all the products, especially face masks, or in America too. Like in Seattle, I never wore a mask here. Not many people wear masks unless they have a cold or something. But if you want to buy face mask here, you cannot find it. It's also quite hard to buy face mask here in Seattle. Last Thursday, I went to the Overlake Hospital. I had the blood test. And I saw at the hospital that I went, the Overlake Hospital, and saw that they put a lot of face masks there.
my son, ride the car, take me, go to the hospital. 然后我看到那些口罩，我想。
So when I saw those all those face masks, I thought, but people cannot buy it. So there's a note that if you cough, please wear this mask. But I wasn't coughing. So I didn't want to get one. But they prepare a stack of masks there, and also the for the hand wash, disinfectant, or if you cough and you get to the hospital, you can wear it. And there was camera, and you're not coughing, and you take a mask and you put it in your pocket, and you're not wearing it, then you're stealing a mask. So I didn't dare to take any. But you cannot buy any, and it's expensive. So this is the situation of the economy. So for all businesses, as long as we have an outbreak or epidemic, then everything will be affected, including the airline business or the Chinese restaurants. On Sunday night, there were disciples inviting us for dinner to the Chinese restaurant, and only us were there. But so strange. It's not here, but how come there are no businesses in the restaurants and nobody went to the movie theater? And nobody is going to the department stores. All the tour buses stop. And the hotels business also declined. And all the businesses. And Wuhan is a large city for auto industry. Then they manufactured auto parts for or auto cars for all famous brands of cars. So food, clothing, our homes, things that we use, cars, and planes have fewer and fewer passengers. So we can say that all the different businesses are experiencing the recession. So here we pray to Medicine Tathagata that he could understand the suffering of sentient beings and can eradicate this coronavirus completely. And what I'm thinking in my brain, see, when you this extinguished forest fire, you can use the planes. So why can't we eradicate the coronavirus using some disinfectant Like disinfect the whole city. Why can't you do such thing? We haven't heard that they use planes and disinfectant to sprinkle or to spray and disinfect the whole city. Was there such a case? Anybody knew? Did you ever check the internet? Yes, there was. In China? If you can sprinkle, then all the virus got eradicated, that wouldn't that be good? I hope that the Buddhas and Bodhisattvas are compassionate. Otherwise, the economy. See, my prediction was only 20 for the whole global economy. And usually I said something like 60 or 80. 80 would have been good. 60 just passing. But 20, that's like a recession. It's like, did you hear it? 20, right? It's so cold, so low. And this is the year of the rat. It's the year of chaos. Didn't I say that? And also economy. It's only 20. So this is an upheaval, a year of unrest. We pray to the Buddhas and Bodhisattva to be compassionate to us. And we pray to Medicine Buddha and Medicine Tathagata so that he can eradicate our karmic sicknesses and our karma. Let me share a joke. One time, I went to the village with my family for marriage dating. And that village had an extreme strange custom, and they use urine to cook eggs. But I don't dare to eat it. But they were so kind and warm-hearted and to keep asking me to eat the egg. So I didn't know how to reject it. So finally, I thought of an answer and said, I don't like to eat eggs. So the host said, well, if you don't like the eggs, it's okay, just drink the soup. So customs and traditions are different for different people. I remember in Tibet, in the earliest time, there was a tradition. You know, during the Tang Dynasty in China, from the capital Xi'an, we sent off the Princess Wenzheng to Tibet to have an intercultural marriage. This is the kingdom of the Tang Dynasty,
and there are many small countries around it. And in order to maintain good relationship with these small countries, they let the princess to be married to the local kings. So they sent off the princess Wen Cheng to Tibet, and it was called Tu Bo at that time. And in the movie, there was this thing that she got married there, and when they were dining, they ate champa. Champa is like a barley flour, and then you you knead it with tea and butter, and then you eat it, and that's like their main meal. So their custom is different than China. And they also eat the beef liver, the raw liver, and slice it with blood dripping, and to eat it raw. And Princess Wen Cheng was the same too after she went there. So the raw beef liver with the fresh blood dripping liver, they just cut and they just took it by hand and ate it. And when Princess Wen Cheng saw that, she didn't dare to. But the Empress Dowager, like the mother-in-law, the king's mother, asked her to eat it. And as a daughter-in-law, she had to eat it. And after she took a bite, she went to the toilet and vomited it. So there was such a story. So that joke could be true. So in the Chinese medicine, that the urine of a baby, it's called the returning dragon water. Is the name of medicine to detox. So this time, with the coronavirus, perhaps it can be cured by drinking the baby's urine, because it is to dispel toxins. I don't know. So if you're infected by virus, so it had to be a baby boy. And to take the urine, not the beginning part, not the ending part, but just the middle part, like a baby boy. I mean, a baby toddler, children. So I cannot recommend it because, well, everybody will take it. So during that time in Tibet, what they ate was very, strange. You know, they kill a cow and then took the liver and everybody ate like that. So they have different customs there.
So now we study the Tibetan Tantrayana, but we don't copy their diet. Now let's talk about Lamdre. Hindrances by who? So there are two, falling into willful actions and falling into spiritual experiences. So the first one, falling into willful actions, believing that concrete appearance is empty and acting the part of no game and play. The differentiation with the Dharma is small. And the second is falling into spiritual experiences. So no matter which Dharma is being practiced, it is likely to produce the spiritual experience of emptiness. So now I want to ask Tenzin Kato, let me ask you. Believing that concrete experience is empty and acting the part of no game and play. And the differentiation is small. What does this mean? Let me tell you a viewpoint here. So, like now, this is all concrete experience, like human beings, cars, houses, the temple. If you believe and regard that concrete appearance is empty, please be seated. And you don't believe there are no game and play. What is that? So whatever we do, whatever actions we take, they are all part of the game and play. So the worldly eight dharma is considered to be small. Only the emptiness is big. This is also falling into the wisdom side. So it's like this. So this kind of wisdom is also a kind of mistake. It's not right. It is very difficult to explain. It's very strange. But let me tell you, according to the method of the middle way, the Madhyamaka, you should not be attached to the emptiness concept. Say, if I'm attached to the emptiness, because even teaching Dharma is just a game. It's just a play, so I don't give Dharma teaching. And it's the same with delivering sentient beings. That's just game and play, because even the sentient beings are empty. Dharma is also empty. Dharma teachings also empty. So then I don't want to give Dharma teaching, I don't want to deliver sentient beings. But according to the Madhyamaka philosophy, that you have to execute both the existence and the emptiness. Only this is the correct realization.
So according to Nagarjuna Bodhisattva, so if you cultivate spiritually and you practice, and then you believe that everything is empty, there's no game and no play, and you don't eat, you don't drink, and you don't move, because everything is empty anyway. If you believe this, there's no differentiation between good and bad, or heavens and hells. There's no differentiation between the Buddha and the demon or Mara. If you reach such condition, then you are falling into the wisdom, the sight of the wisdom. But according to Madhyamaka, is you have to apply or to execute both the existence and emptiness. And only then it is wisdom. Otherwise, if you consider wisdom to be emptiness too. So as an analogy, if you go to the moon by yourself and you got onto the space shuttle and you were put there by yourself, then let me ask you, what is good, what is bad? There's no good, there's no bad. So let me ask you, what is Buddha Dharma then? Doesn't exist. Nothing exists. Then you're falling onto the side of wisdom. That's all the analogy. And the second is falling into the spiritual experiences. So no matter which dharma is being practiced, it is producing the spiritual experiences of emptiness, that's also falling into the sight of wisdom. Doesn't matter which dharma you practice, it's also emptiness. So the emptiness is the biggest. So whatever you experience is just emptiness. And this is also falling onto the sight of the wisdom, and this is also no good. Now let me explain on what hindrances. The verse stated, up to the celestial demon, this statement refers to two kinds of demons, internal and external. So external demons or external disturbances and internal demon, which is the internal obscurations and hindrances. So external and internal demons.
There were
three people came, mom, dad, and the child. And the mom said, there's a ghost on her body. You know, she requested exorcism. You know, in Catholic, they call that exorcism. And here, we often chase away ghosts too. So yesterday, she asked me for exorcism. When I got home at 5, I saw that person at my garage door. And there were 3 or 4 people who could not hold her down. So I chanted mantra and I tapped on her back. And she quieted down and she could get on the car and went home. How long was she at our garage door? For 2 hours. She was shouting really loudly. Did any of you see that? So, if the ghost came from outside into her, that's called the external demons. If it's generated by her own mind, we call that as the inner demon. That's the difference between outer and inner demons. So, celestial demon, that's the most, the worst kind of demon, the celestial demon. Like anyone that's about to have attainment, including Sakyamuni Buddha under the Bodhi tree, when he was to have attainment, the celestial demon would distract and hinder him. So celestial demon is considered external demon or outer demon. And inner demon is produced by your own mind. So the yidams too, sometimes they're from outside, sometimes produced internally. Like every night or last night, for example, Amitabha Buddha was standing right in front of my eyes. He came from outside, so that's an external Buddha. And then the Buddha disappeared and I became Amitabha Buddha myself. That's the self-generated Amitabha Buddha. So outer-generated and self-generated. So I myself have become Amitabha Buddha. So I'm in union with Amitabha Buddha already. These are all very profound and deep. Let me share a joke. Xiaobao said, my dad is the captain of the ship. All the members of the ship would have to listen to my dad. And Xiaobao said, that's no big deal. My dad is the boss, that everybody in his company has to listen to him. And Xiaoying said, my dad is even more incredible. If I asked someone to sit, nobody dared. Or if someone to ask him to look down, nobody dared to look up. And so they asked Xiaoying, so what is your dad? Oh, he's a barber. Generally speaking about demon, it is of extreme deep and profound. Like what was transmitted earlier, Ishi Chogal, prior to her attainment, she also had to go through the test of the celestial demon. The same with Sakyamuni Buddha and Milarepa. They were all tested by the celestial demon. Before attainment, you will encounter a huge test like that. Next is the when hindrances. When the hindrances occur, the period of the three accumulations. What is that? Anyone? Anyone know it? Anyone knows it? The period of three accumulations.
三级戒时，上师，什么叫三级戒？ 法师们，
any of the masters, any of the reference?
啊，你们查手机是吧？
You're checking your cell phones?
诶，你手机上有啊？
Is it on your cell phone?
什么只有我的没有？
How come it's not here on mine?
下一段会有，好啦，那你们知道就好。
Oh, it's okay. You know it.
合法障碍。
So I don't need to talk about it then. Hindrances on what?
初级戒时。
It refers to the four kinds of hindrances at the initial stage of aerial accumulation. The hindrances generated are of spiritual experiences and suffering.
终极戒时。And
during the middle stage, it's the hindrances of the appearances of the body and speech.
后极戒时。And
at the latter stage, it's the hindrances of the transformation of the ground of realization as the main goal. These are all based on the importance to be classified as big and small. This is very difficult to explain, right? So, the hindrances that occurred in the period of the three accumulations, the initial accumulation, the middle, and the latter. So, when you meditate, can you sit in a lotus position? Can you sit in the Vajra posture? The Vajra cross legs. If you have longer legs, then you can. But if your legs are short, then you cannot fold them in the double lotus position. Especially for the elderly, when they are stiff, they cannot do it in a double lotus, they can just do it single lotus. But it doesn't matter which position, if you sit for a long time, you would feel the pain, right? That is the hindrances. So that's the hindrances during the initial stage. Like if you say that you want to meditate for half an hour, but when you fold your legs in the double lotus position, quickly you feel the numbness, the pain, then that's the hindrances during the initial stage of the accumulation. And then, during the middle age, is the hindrances of the appearances of body and speech. When you enter into meditation, you would have a certain sensation. For example, some people would feel numb all over their head. Some people, they would feel as if ants are crawling all over their bodies. They would have such feelings. that the ants are crawling all over, and they would feel itchy. So you have different sensations on your body. This kind of things occur during the middle stage. So the body hindrances. And sometimes after you sit for a period of time, you have no sense of taste or you have no more saliva. So then you want to chant mantra and you cannot. So this kind of hindrances can occur. So that's the hindrances of the body and the mouth or the speech. And during the latter stage, it's the hindrances of the transformation of the ground of realization. So at the latter stage, you will see something, you will see lights, or you see the yidam, or you feel that your body has changed. You would also have, or you would feel like you've become as huge, as tall as Mount Sumeru. That's the phenomena of the earth. You would become as tall as Mount Himalaya. Or you would feel like you're floating in the whole universe. That's the hindrances of the earth, like feeling as tall as Himalayas. Or your body is floating in the space when you're meditating. That's the hindrances of the wind, created by the wind. And your thoughts appeared and filled the whole space. That's the hindrances caused by the water. All the things of the past appeared. That's the hindrances of the water. And sometimes you feel this fire all over your body burning you, or the whole world becomes fire. That's the hindrances of the fire. These four kinds of hindrances will appear. So this is the hindrances of the transformations of the ground of realization of the main goal. So these are based on the importance to be classified as big and small. So sometimes even at the initial stage, you can transform it so all your visions would appear. This is also a kind of hindrance. So what we discussed today was all very deep and profound. So this is talking about the epidemic. When the coronavirus outbreak passes, perhaps we will have a group of overweight people, because they all stuck inside. So Master Huijin would be happy. Or maybe they would have a group of skinny people because they have no appetite, because they have to stay at home every day. So there would be a group of skinny people. Or perhaps there would be a group of crazy people. Because if you isolate yourself for a long period of time, maybe you become crazy. Or you would have lots of kids because you have nothing else to do. And so when the infectious disease department has finished being busy, there would be the psychiatric department, and then the delivery department, and then the pediatric department. And many years later, many kids would ask the dads, how come there are so many of us being born at the same period of time? And then the dads would think, wonder, and say, it all started from a bat. Because they said that the contagion started from the bats. So this is kind of related to Lamdre. Everything has its origin. The three-year-old son, our son, came to me and hugged me and said, Daddy, I'm so scared of zombies. Don't be scared, because that's not real. You know, it's a costume or cosmetic. And then the kid asked, so is that the same as mommy? You know, last night, the nuns put on costumes and they all look very beautiful. But please don't be cheated, because as soon as you wash them off, they would show their true faces. The joke that I shared yesterday, so the cosmetics and the costumes yesterday was really good. Doesn't matter how ugly you are, you became a goddess. So that's why I would like to ask all the men, before you get married, you should really bring your girlfriends to swim in the swimming pool. Then they would lose their makeup and then you can see their true face. But the cosmetics can be waterproof. And second point, you can also see their figures. If they wear clothing on dates, but going swimming, she has to wear a swimsuit, then you can see her figure then. Can you make up your figure? No. The bus and the butts. And one more thing, most importantly, she will not ask you after you get married that if your mom and I both fall into the water, whom would you save first? Because she already knows how to swim. So she will not ask such a stupid question anymore.
That's the key point. You know, there's so many fake news and there's so many rumors. So don't just believe it like that. You have to know. We have to also, as a spiritual cultivator, we should not create rumors. And you know what level you have reached and what kind of spiritual experiences you've had and what you have seen, what visions you have, you know yourself. And are you able to hold up against what you see? Because if you're being deluded or being carried away by your visions, then you would go into the mental hospital. And then if you follow those, and then you're not in control of yourself, and you become like a mad person, and your behavior would become strange, then you would be brought into the psychiatric ward. Because everybody there could see, could hear. But the key here, are you able to control yourself? Are you able to be unmoved? And you are able to see through it, see through them, and break them. So that's why even in practicing meditation, sometimes you can fall into the demon path like that. So this is the joke of yesterday. Let me share it again. It's Valentine's Day. The husband asked the wife, "So honey, what can I send you for the Valentine's?" And the wife is like, "Oh, whatever you want to give to me, I'm really happy." But in Chinese, give and send are the same. So let me send you off to your mother's home. So this was a joke from the dinosaur's play yesterday. A rumor. Have you heard that? That in North Korea, someone was infected with coronavirus and he was walking around, went to the public bath and he was shot to death. Is this really? It's true? It's in the news. But they're also fake news. Who knows? So, typically speaking, spiritual cultivators should have the most wisdom. We should maintain a lucid wisdom. The wisdom of the Tathagata, that we are not moved by what we hear, what we see. We are in control of ourselves and we can discern that this phenomena or this appearance, is it true or false or fake? Like the light that you see, is it the real light or the fake light? Or is it an illusion that you create yourself? So it is illusory vision or illusory hearing, and you need your own wisdom to discern and to break the hindrances, and that's also what we are talking about today. Om Mani Padme Hum.
非常感谢法王圣尊连生活佛宝贵的法语开示，请唱诵者准备。
We are very grateful to His Holiness Precious Dharma Teaching. Tomorrow, on February 16th, Sunday at 3 p.m., there would be the Vajrapani Homa Fire Offering Ceremony and also the corresponding empowerment. And before the ceremony, there would be the
reading of Grand Master's book number 274, led by Vajra Master Si Lian Ye from Taiwan. Caring Reminders, book number 274. For details, please check dbsn.org. 你看，他给我的。 So, because of the coronavirus outbreak, so His Holiness Living Buddha Lian Sheng has transmitted the mantra of the Tara who dispels epidemic. And during the Homa of Golden Mother on January 25th, as well as the February 1st, Grandmaster had conferred the empowerments for this Tara who dispels epidemics. And we will also have the Homa for Tara who dispels epidemics on March 15. And her empowerment will be conferred during the Homa on March 15. And now we are inviting all of us, all the True Buddha School disciples, to together chant the mantra of this Tara who dispels epidemics. And dedicate the merit to stop the coronavirus outbreak quickly and to pray that those who suffer from it can recover soon. For details, please check dbsn.org. Now we'll be incanting Buddha Amitabha.
Thank you. We are inviting any of you who would like to take refuge in His Holiness and follow the spiritual cultivation of Tribhuja School to please come forward to the center of the temple and personally receive the refuge initiation from His Holiness. If you're not present in person and would like to take refuge, you may send a letter to Tribhuja Foundation in Redmond, Washington, and request for a remote initiation. Inviting His Holiness to consecrate Buddha images and to bless the Great Compassion Holy Water. Please stand up and pay homage.
We now conclude this live broadcast. Thank you for viewing. 师尊会给大家摸顶，请大家尽量在大殿牌两排。